Hey guys, I'm back with Viviana, and today we're gonna be reacting to a song by The World, The Word Alive, The Word Alive. I was gonna say world, but it's word.
Word, got it.
The Word Alive, and the song is called Burning Your World Down. This is like their latest song. They just released it like a few months ago, like not that long ago, but Yeah, it's like their most recent song. And I mean, I already heard it, but she hasn't, so yeah, like I was like obsessed with this song ever since it came out, so yeah, what are your expectations?
I don't know, I'm just gonna be surprised, I guess. I don't really
all right know. Then well, we're gonna get started in 3, 2, 1 go. I actually got the same last year.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I feel less.
They came to Laredo once, like last year, I think, or 2 years ago.
I actually liked it too. Like, it was pretty like good. I liked how catchy it was also, like.
Alright, so here are the lyrics. I don't know if you could understand it while he was singing, but I mean, maybe not.
Like bits and pieces.
Yeah. I mean, I might have an idea what it's about, but I mean, I don't know. I want to let you decide, see what you think, but I'll help you out if you don't get it.
actually sort of don't have really, like, I don't know. I can't really pinpoint what it is.
I mean, I feel like it's like kind of like this last song that we did, but like kind of like the same thing, but like,
yeah,
kind of like about a girl, maybe. I don't know.
Yeah, similar.
Right. I mean, I feel like it's about a girl, because like, I mean, it's a guy singing, so I don't know.
Yeah, at least from what I could read from the top part, like,
yeah,
he was probably hiding his feelings for a while, and then
yeah,
he. And then he, like, couldn't anymore. And yeah, that's pretty much all I have. Like,
yeah,
I
can't really, you're right.
I can't really think of anything else.
Yeah, I think you're right. Yeah. Yeah, you're pretty much right. Yeah, so basically he was doing that. And, like, I guess, like, he came out, like, I guess later on. And, like, I guess, I don't know, something went wrong. I don't know, because, I mean, he's saying, like, I'm letting you know that I won't be the same, so I don't know, maybe he messed up somehow, I don't know.
Yeah.
When it's too late for blame. I don't know what he means by I'm letting you know that I'm burning your world down. I don't think he's gonna kill everybody.
Yeah.
But I think it's like metaphoric for, I don't know, like, I don't know, how can I say it, like, in a good way?
Yeah.
But I mean, I'm pretty sure he doesn't mean any bad to her, but I mean, I guess just like in a good, I don't know.
I was thinking, like, maybe, like, catching her attention.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, that's something like that, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, not, like, telling her.
Yeah.
But, I mean, yeah, obviously, like, doing so much for her and, like,
mm-hmm.
I mean, so, like, what did you think of the song?
Yeah, it was, like, pretty good. Like, overall, yeah.
Yeah, and, like, yeah, like I said, like, this band's, like, they're not really like this type of like music, but
mm-hmm.
They're actually more heavier. So yeah, it's like I said, like I mentioned, like,
yeah,
before, like, yeah, they're like basically like going to this direction of styles of music and like
mm-hmm.
more modern, like basically nowadays with
yeah,
music. So yeah, like, what would you rate the song?
I'd give it like 7.5.
7.5,
yeah,
out of 10.
Yeah.
Why was that? Hey, you speak your
mostly
mind.
Mostly because
you speak your mind.
I actually like really like the rhythm of it. So like the the song, like without the lyrics, I actually really like.
Okay.
With the lyrics, it's good. I just don't think I could relate to it as much. So
not yet.
So that's why I'm giving it like 7.5. Yeah.
Okay. And what do you think about the lyrics, eh?
Lyrics.
Yeah.
It's pretty good. For me though, it's just cause like I'm very straightforward person.
Yeah.
Not like straightforward ish. So like I can't really look deep into things and understand it well.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's a nice song though.
But you like that one better though.
Yeah. A little bit better.
Alright, so we're talking about Wage War, Grave. But yeah, I mean, I like this song personally. I mean,
mm-hmm.
I feel like, I mean, I can relate to it and like, I don't know, I just really liked the song when it came out and I was like, okay, like, I was like blown away, like, cause I feel like I was like relatable. As soon as I heard, I was like, okay, like, yeah, this is
mm-hmm.
like, but yeah, it's like deep meaning, like, it's about a person that I guess he likes, and like, you know, but yeah, I mean, I would give it like a 9 out of 10, honestly, and yeah, I really like the lyrics. Alright, so this wraps up the video. Peace, guys. Viviana.
Bye.
Alright.